What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today I'm going to show you where to find the Throwing Axe Fury ability in Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Of course, I want to zoom in on the map so you can see exactly where I am located. But a lot of the abilities in-game you're going to have to find by finding different books and areas. And once you find these books, you can get different abilities. Also, you can upgrade abilities the more often you find these books. So just keep that in mind. But this is the area that I'm at. Of course, you can kind of see the cave that I entered here. This door will be locked from the outside, so you cannot get into this door. You will have to find another way in, of course. This one is pretty easy to find the other way in. Just kind of go to the left right here of the door, hop up on those boxes, and you can just hop up over this little area on the wall right here. It took a second for me to be able to grab onto the wall for some reason, but anyway, once you jump over, of course, you will find the book. Once you find the book, you will be able to get the ability. Then, of course, you can equip the ability. The Throwing Axe Fury ability is pretty cool. Of course, you can throw, what it states, you can throw double axes, you know, whatever you're carrying on your character at the time. And, of course, once you unlock these abilities, it kind of breaks down exactly how to get them, how to upgrade them, that kind of thing. But you're going to want to continue to find these books throughout the game. That way, you can unlock different abilities. It's a bit different than Odyssey was or anything like that. You are now able to find these by just kind of adventuring out in the open world and finding these different books in different locations. They could be anywhere, so just keep that in mind. Make sure you're always kind of aware of what's around you, your surroundings, and make sure you search everything. Anyway, guys, like I said, I just wanted to show you the location of this. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. If you are a subscriber, make sure you click the bell icon in the top right corner so you know when all my videos go live. And be sure to check out everything down in the description, GT Racing, the community Discord, and my Twitter. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.